Hi guys, what's going on? We're back here with another video today, a Gold Coast Titans career mode coaching. And if you can drop 5 likes on this video, I'll upload the second episode today. Comment some input down below. Would love to hear team selections and stuff, what you think I should do. And since this game's still fresh, I'm just going to leave you with the raw gameplay. Peace.
Hello and welcome to beautiful the city with a monopoly on rugby league action this weekend. Pool Waiheke kicks off with a fantastic contest between the Cronulla Sharks and the Gold Coast Titans. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside of me is legendary caller Mr. Eddie Harris.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Thanks, Eddie. The teams look ready. Here we go. It's about to happen. All eyes focused on the kickoff. It's game on here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Fifita. Defense.
Right, he's taken one.
Townsend. He is in the clear. Still trying to make ground after a good run.
Two.
With the short ball. Good tackle.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Townsend. Passes wide, evades that tackle. Gets his hands free and offloads. Finally brought to ground. Fecky! Look at Eddie's face. They've knocked on.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Wallace. The ball's been turned over.
That's advantage.
Graham. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Hands away.
Maloney. Caught by two defenders.
Help. One. Release.
Lee. Passes long. Sucked in the defenders and still offloaded. Desperate tackle. He was certain to score. Gold Coast on the back foot here. Feeds the short ball. Townsend. Ooh, they are close here. Reach tackle three. With a quick pass. Maloney.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
They're over the line. The Sharks with their first try of the match.
Just what were the defenders doing here? The grubber kick went in and they were just looking at it. No urgency shown. And they've conceded a really soft try.
He lands the kick. Cronulla leads 6-0 here. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
That's one. Move!
Wallace cuts out a few of his teammates. Referee calls held.
Let him up. Two hands away.
Taylor runs from dummy half. Ollie. Nice tackle.
Clear in. Three markers lock in.
The goal
four hands off.
Which has decided he needs him to change now.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Taylor with a torpedo punt. Cronulla Sutherland have the ball. Look at this man go. He's wound up on this run. The Cronulla Sutherland Sharks are just in front here. Fires out a pass. Makes some ground.
Two hands away.
There's the halftime hooter, Maloney. So the first half is over. Eddie, my friend, we're all waiting. Let's hear your thoughts on the first half.
I think we should quickly try and forget about what we saw in that first half, Fossey. Both teams were terrible. They've no one to blame but themselves. This game.
They've enjoyed the contest. Get ready. Here comes the second half. There's plenty of depth to that kickoff. Bit of change coming into play now.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
James. He's got momentum.
Move.
Great step. Caught there.
He's held there. That's
looks
his second.
For backup. Proctor carrying defenders with him. Wow. Pulu. And the pass has been hijacked. Powering through the defence is in the clear. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run.
Release.
Snappy pass. Townsend. Inside the danger zone.
Two.
Holding up a short pass. Maloney. The opportunity to score still on. The attack coming in waves. Slips in the short one. Fecky. Two of them combined to bring him down. Loops a pass. Townsend will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. I reckon that's play on. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. First tackle. They work hard to bring him down. Lays it off. Pulu blows past the defence. Pulu carrying defenders with him. Seguiaro, they've lost it. He's caught them napping. Seguiaro grabs the bonus zone try. Pilots that one through the uprights.
The Sharks are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
The Sharks lead by 13. Nice defence there.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
That's a good move, this one. Interchange being used.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Fooling the defence with that step. That's they finally bring him down. Vito!
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
James! They're 30 metres out.
Stop him now. Four. Get back. Look at me.
Lawton. Darting from dummy half. Vito! Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Has thrown it forward. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there.
but they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake. Comes up with a high tackle.
It was lazy, it was sloppy, it was hard.
They'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. That ball is over the sideline. Restarting play with the tap. Townsend! He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. One. Release.
Townsend beats a man. The siren has sounded. He's got goal. Holmes robs it in with a sensational bonus zone try. Surprise there, it's a goal. It's all over, Red Rover, Gold Coast. Well, welcome back, footy fans. Pool Waiheke has some talented teams in it, and these two are no exception. The Gold Coast Titans and the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs won't be holding back in this one, as every point counts. I'm Andrew Voss, and joining me in the commentary is Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Yes, thanks, Eddie. The teams are in position and ready to get proceedings underway. Ready for kickoff. Places the kickoff deep. Shut down in that tackle.
That's one. Move.
And not able to offload as they come in over the top.
Hands away.
Wallace. That's a long pass. Ollie. Good tackle. Two in it.
He's held. Three.
Payne. Bang. With a step. They finally wrap him up.
Move.
He looks over the shoulder for support. There's the punt. Canterbury Bankstown have the ball. Unable to beat the cover defence.
He's tackle one.
He's tackled.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Morris. Find support inside. With the break. Open pasture. And there's daylight in front of him. With a nice run.
Hands away.
Brought down right next to the sideline. By. He punts it, collects the ball. He surges forward.
Helm. Let him.
Referee says he hung on too long in the tackle.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
Back underway with a tap. Lawton. He starts the play with a tap. This is the old run backwards trick. Ollie. Nice defense.
Right, that's zero.
Wallace. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. He looks for backup. Vito spreads it wide. Olive breaks through the line. They bring him down close to the sideline. Proctor passes long. Passes short. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. And they've managed to get to
try, and he makes it look so easy.
They're over the line. The Gold Coast Titans with their first try of the match.
Well, I tried to count the number of passes in the build-up to that try, but couldn't keep up. Some exquisite balls thrown, and it had the opposition in all sorts of problems. A fantastic try scored there.
radar astray on that one. The Titans lead 4-0. Landed up in the tackle.
He's held there. One.
The Gold Coast. Coach has decided he needs him to change now. The home side just in front. Ball and all tackle. Mbai. Hey, Twinkle Toes. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast though. There's the halftime hooter. Can he make it? I reckon even the home fans will acknowledge that's a good try. Morris made a jinking run to the try. That's his first try of the match.
The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
And with that kick, they pull to the front.
Hold the phone. We've a big finish coming up. This match is up for grabs.
Lead 6-4 here. First half complete. Well, Eddie, that... Really looking forward to this second half. Nice to be back with you. Nice of you to rejoin us. We're ready then for the second half. Second half begins. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-metre line. Reynolds looks and turns the ball inside. Two defenders and he's down. And the decision being made. Let's have an interchange.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
And he's through the line. And he'll be forced to play it. Reynolds flicks the ball inside. Slips a pass away. Misha. Referee has called him to play it. 30 metres out. Mbai. Punter. Payne collects the ball. Going on, he's running backwards, beats a tackle. They finally bring him down.
That's one move.
Wallace wrapped up on the 20 meter line. Taylor, good step. Finally taken down. Takes a peek for some backup. What a long ball that is! Grab there.
Hell, that's several four, hands off.
Vito! He puts in the grubber. Hopperwati! They've lost it. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. Finally wrapped up. Mbai! Graham, unstoppable. Breaks through the defence. Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Jackson driving forward.
Hell, three, move!
Graham, arms are free, and there's the offload. Getting plenty of numbers to the tackle. Slips in the short one. Reynolds tries his luck with a grubber kick. Elgie. Doing well under pressure, Wallace. That could have been trouble. The away team have their noses in front here. Wallace slips in the short one. Wrapped up. No way through. Vito with the short ball. Inside their own 20-metre line. Taylor keeps going. Terrible ball. The ball's been turned over. Try number two. What a try for Canterbury Bankstown.
Two outstanding tries. I've enjoyed both of them.
He guided that kick through the post beautifully. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs lead by 80. For full time. Lynch intercepted. And down he goes.
That's one.
And there we have it. The Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs pick up the points. And a disappointing result for the Gold Coast Titans.